Good morning, everybody. Today is August 20th, 2018, Monday. Let's see if we can find a trade out there. We're just going to be patient here. The 15-minute chart doesn't seem to be trending at all. Let's check Forex Factory, see if we have anything on the docket. Nothing at all. Nothing showing up. So I don't know if this is going to be a slow Monday, non-trending day. But look at that. Look at the 5-minute chart, just flat as can be on those moving averages. And the same deal for the 15-minute chart. Just nothing. So we might not be trading today. So stay tuned. We're starting to get a signal there. Let's see. Not zero. 2 days to expiration, maybe. Let's see what those are at. I'm looking at the 285 50s or possibly the 286 calls, because we're trading at 285.68. Maybe the 286 calls. I bought the 286 calls, excuse me, the 285 50 calls. About the 285.50 calls that expire in 2 days, I bought them at $1.04. And again, I bought the 285.50 calls, were one level in the money. It expires in 2 days, so we'll see how it goes from here. I'm still in this trade. Nothing really happening. It's trading quite a bit lower from the option price. The bid is 91 by 93. So I'm just holding on here. I bought in at $1.04. Still hanging in there for dear life. I went ahead and sold out. I sold out at 88 cents. That's a big loss percentage wise. I lost just under 16% on that trade. I will try to review it. I'll do a review on why it didn't work out. Sometimes it doesn't work out. You gotta accept that no matter how awesome your strategy you think your strategy is, but that just happened, and I'm not feeling good about it. It is a Monday, by the way, so we'll just check it out. Everybody, help me out. Like and share my videos. Subscribe to my channel where I try to make 5 to 10% on all of my trades. So thank you so much, guys. I greatly appreciate it, and we will talk to you later.